Bookscape compass.
Directed.
Vacuum.
Check 2 to 4 inches.
Directional gyros.
Set and uncage.
Trim tab.
Set.
Takeoff flap.
Takeoff flaps.
Speed on heaters.
Check heaters.
Control services.
Free and full travel.
Engine instruments. Normal. Generator. On. Carburetor air. Full. Propellers. Full increase. Mixtures. Bridge. Fuel pumps. On high. Airplane. Ready. Cam City Tower. TWA Flight 2. Ready for takeoff.
TWA 2. Clear for takeoff.
Altitude, and we couldn't see the ground. We didn't have to. Here's how we knew where we were all the way. First, we were on the beam, kept getting its signal. Second, automatic direction finder. The airway is marked with radio signposts. As we pass over each one, the needles swing and a marker light flashes on.
Flight 2, Columbia 03, 19,000 visual on top, St. Louis 25.
And that's the way it went all the way, 1,100 miles.
Flight 2, St. Louis 25, Indianapolis 10.
Midway between points, we tune in on the station ahead and ride in and out of that range.
Flight 2, Indianapolis 10, Columbus 47, 47. Flight 2, Columbus, 46. Pittsburgh, 17, 17. Flight 2, Pittsburgh, 18. Allentown, 11, 11. Flight 2, Allentown, 11. LaGuardia, 35, 45.
As we neared our destination, we picked up another navigational aid. This was ILS, Instrument Landing System. It gave us direction and glide, while radio markers told us our distance from the airport. Then, by keeping the cross pointers at right angles, ILS brought us straight and true directly toward the field. We fastened our seatbelts, got ready to land. Standard procedure nowadays through the magic of radio. that's the story. I'm sorry I didn't get a chance to meet you personally, but I expect I shall one of these days. In closing, let me say to you, one of our 2 million passengers, thanks a lot from me, just one of the 12,000 people who helped run the airline that brought you home safely, comfortably, on time.